Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about the different views of 3D objects. This video is divided into two parts. In the first part, we will learn about the terms, that is plan, elevation, etc. And in the second part, we will learn how to make perspective view from plan and elevation of a 3D object. Views are broadly classified into two types. First one is plan and the second is elevation. When architects design buildings or any other 3D objects like bed, almirah, sofa, etc., they have to do 2D drawings to show what that object will look like from each side. These drawings are called plans and elevations. The view from the top is called the plan. The views from the front and sides are called elevations. Top view implies plan, and front and side views imply elevation. Now, we will learn these views with the help of some examples. This is my mobile box. It's a cuboid. If you look from the top, this rectangular shape is called the plan. If you look from the front, this rectangular shape is called front elevation. If you look from the sides, two sides, this is called the right side elevation and this is called left side elevation. Clear? Now, this is the model of a hut. If you look from the top, this rectangular shape, the red area is called the plan. And if you look from the front, this rectangular shape is called the elevation or front elevation. And this is the side elevation. Clear? Now, we will discuss some terms: picture plane, ground line, and station point. These terms we will use in our next part of the video. That is, how to make perspective view from plan elevation of a 3D object. Then, what is a picture plane? In perspective drawing or painting, a picture plane is an imaginary plane corresponding to the surface of the picture perpendicular to the viewer's line of sight. It is an imaginary plane located between the eye point and the object being viewed. And what is ground line? Ground line. It is the bottom line of the picture plane of a drawing in linear perspective. Then, what is station point? It is the position of an observer. Now, to make perspective view from plan and elevation of a 3D object, we have to go to my drawing sheet. So let's start. Thanks for watching. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe the channel. And if there is any suggestion, please write it in the comment box below. Bye. See you again.